host will be doing for us. And I'm giving all my love to this world, only to be told, I can't see, I can't breathe, no more will it be. And nothing's gonna change the way we live, cause we can always take but never give. And other things are changing for the worse, see.
Jay, virtual insanity, you know it's a calamity. You know it's got us twisted and changed our reality. It's a tragedy for all of us, all of humanity. We're all isolated, alone in virtual spaces, hiding behind a screen where we're nothing more than faces, nothing more than vanity, mundanity, profanity, a new force of gravity. The food that I ordered is getting cold, it's congealing. One more snap for the gram, hashtag yummy, so appealing. Keep up with this trend in this funny life I enlisted. If I didn't post a picture, you know it never existed. Too many lives were same. We just do it for the likes, good reviews and good remarks, and we just do it for the swipes. But I ain't got nothing left, I think I need some insight. I think I'm losing my religion. Locked in my phone, got tunnel vision. Watching screen after screen with nothing real in between. The new indoctrination in this YouTube nation. My 9-year-old wants her channel be an Instagram sensation. But my phone keep pinging, when's the last time it ringing? I can't remember the voices, the world leaves me no choices. My life is all online for all the trolls to comment. Every bad choice I made stuck on virtual cement. But meanwhile I'm just trying to figure out who I am. With 1,000 vibes on me, don't know if I can. Feeling addicted to Insta, Twitter, TikTok, it's not for show. I guess Jay was right 25 years ago.
If this is the future,
I'll pass. Kiss my ass.
Futures made of virtual insanity now always seem to be governed by this love we have for the useless. Twisting our new technology for now there is no sound. Bad.